build a bridge. It was one of his O2 sensors that was causing the Jeep to shut off. At the end, he was like, oh, thank goodness. And I'm like, yeah, good, thank goodness your brother's awesome and was able to diagnose it and get you off of this mountain.
Thank you. yourself.
There you go, babe.